slashing stretch. I don't think I played a slashing stretch before.
We're going man, and then going from, and we're starting in man. Every game we're starting in man. Slashing shot creator. He's a defensive slasher. Yeah. Oh, Judge just robbed a home run. He robbed it. Yeah.
Get off the YouTube. Oh, damn it. They can block me, but when I do that, it's a foul. Yeah, he's a slashing shooter.
Oh. Okay. Why'd you foul him? Why'd you foul him? They didn't. Good shit.
Seconds.
It dropped 2-1, 2-0. Ain't shit happened yet till now. Right. You buy them? My player lab. Go to equipped animations. It should be there. Oh, and he popped him up. He popped him up. I think I just want a good game. I think that's how I feel about baseball. I mean, I'm starting to think that the Astros should have started somebody other than Morton, but he's doing okay right now, so it's not really hurting him.
Good luck. I like that.
Yep. TrueKingWarriors@gmail.com. True King. Yeah. Yeah, I did.
That's more like Deshaun Kaiser. Defense is worst defense in the league.
Well, that's deep in the hole. Mike, we talked about the contested shots. Shot. Okay. Oh, USC is losing. West Side with a W, capital W.
Just stands by the 3-point line. Leaves the middle a little more open, but
it only works if y'all take good shots. That's what I'm talking about. It only works if y'all take good shots.
Oh, dunk. That's a pump fake. Post defender. Nice look.
Yeah.
That's a good one.
If it gets to the bullpen's not going to give it up, unless it's Chapman. Chapman's the only one that's going to give up anything in the bullpen. Ooh. Good D. You need the. There's no. So there's no more shit talking. So don't worry about it, bro. That's done. But with that being said, that don't mean motherfuckers ain't going to tell you the issues that are going on. But the arguing is done. They do. Yeah. And they show you your last 10 games when you pull out your phone. It tells you the team averages, not your individual. Well, he dropped it. And he beat it. Beat it out. Ground ball. It was a hard play. He jumped up and knocked it down. Starlin Castro. What's it really? It was a great play if you actually watched it. Because it could have, I mean, it would have just been a single anyway, but he made it a play. Well, I don't know. I don't pay attention to it.
I'll keep eating. Three hard hits, which is what I need. No steals.
Huh? We got another way.
They had me guarding the 3-point line all